So what's the relationship with Dame Dash looking like?
That's the same thing, man. So I like to keep it funky with niggas. Look, I don't get on these interviews and be saying shit. A lot of niggas be saying shit that they think is gonna be the politically correct thing, just in case Dame hear this shit or something. I'm not that dude.
Yeah. Dame,
I still got love for the nigga, but I don't think it's the same over there. But that's fine with me too. And I still big him up, and I big him up more than I big anybody up in that past thing. Cause he did a lot for me. He put his neck out there for a lot of people. As far as you know, I spent a lot of Def Jam money fucking with Dame, and they never made me that money back. I never put an album out with Def Jam, but I spent like $900,000 of their money. So shout out Dame for letting me spend almost $1 million of somebody's money.
That's right.
But I don't think he fuck with me like that right now. I'm not sure. My man, he got a studio down here. My man was trying to bring me through there. And I was telling my man, like, yo, chill. Like, let me talk to him first. Let's talk and get some type of understanding going on before I just come barging in this nigga's too. And he mentioned to Dame, like, yo, bring crack down here. And I don't think Dame was feeling that shit, because that shit never happened. So, but I say, cool, fuck it. I wasn't tripping, man. But I still got love for the nigga, though. Because he had the guts. He had the balls. You know how that nigga is. He talked a lot of shit, but he got the balls for the job.